Why are my people not being recovered? Is there still balm in Gilead? Is there no balm in Gilead? Why are my people still sick? Is there no physician? Why is there no recovery? Why are people dying like fowl in the place of sickness? Why has sickness become so common in the lives of Christians? Why is there no recovery? Why are so many losing hope? Is there no longer power in the healing power? Is the great physician no longer alive? Is the word of God no longer active? Why is the gate of hell opened in the path of sickness upon the children of God? Why are people stuck on medications? He said, why is there no longer balm in Gilead? Hindrances. One is sin. The Lord said, healing is for the children of God. It's not for an unbeliever. Am I making sense, somebody?
Yes, ma'am.
Sin is a great hindrance. Doubt is another hindrance. It cannot happen. God cannot do what you don't allow him to do. He healed all manner of diseases. Yours will not be an exception.
Amen.
I did not hear that. Amen.
Amen.
The great physician, the author of life, the mighty man in battle, the one that gives life, the one that comes even at the end of the rope, the one that said I should call him the God that looks forward and look back without turning his face, the great healer, he's here for your sake tonight.
Amen.
I say he's here for your sake tonight.
Amen.
I say he's here for your sake tonight.
Amen.
If you believe that, shout a louder amen.
Amen.
The word of God said he was wounded for transgression. That is your spirit healing. He said he was chastised. That is your bodily healing. He said he was bruised for our iniquity. That is the triple cure. In any dimension, the sickness is coming. Whether through your spirit, your soul, your body, the price has been paid, somebody.
Amen.
I said the price has been paid.
Amen.
Isaiah 53 verse 5. He said, by his stripes. By his stripes. I was made to understand something one day. When they were flogging Jesus, those stripes means the flogging. The beating he received. The Lord opened my eyes one day and I saw. When they flogged him 15 times, after the 15th flogging, he collapsed. Why? Each cane, each flogging, each wound represents a particular kind of sickness. Every sickness that is associated with bone, each flogging took care of it. Every sickness that is associated with blood, they can talk about cancer, leukemia, everything associated with blood, each flogging took care of it. And he had to stand up again. Why? Because he had to boil them all. He had to pay the price for every kind of sickness the enemy is going to bring forward. He got up and he continued to take the remaining flogging. And each stroke, each wound, each stripe took care of every sickness. It does not matter if it's called cancer. It does not matter if it's called leukemia. It does not matter if it's called fibroid. It does not matter if it's called unfruitfulness. It does not matter if it's called malaria. It does not matter if it's called ancestral sickness. Whatsoever is called, by his stripes you are
healed.
Rise up on your feet, child of God. I come a furina pugime. Pagile Hakama Furina Pugile 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 Hapagi Chire Sechia Hapagi Chire Amale
Amale
Hapagi Volaria Loreni
Volaria
Hapagi Loria Darilo Hapagi Chuaria Nachumo Hakama Furina Pugile Ichuaria Nachumo Ilori Hedarilo Hisirari Ambechuano Hisirari Ambechuano Hikuru Wamna Pugipu Ilori Enorenyi Ilori Enapugime Hama Wabawe Hama Wabawe Hama Wabawe is sin. Begin to ask him for mercy so you can be open to your healing tonight.
Jesus,
in every way you have gone astray, say, Father, I'm sorry.
Adonai,
I am sorry. Ask for mercy. Ask for mercy. Ask for mercy. Ask for mercy. Let your mercy prevail.
Father, show us.
Let your mercy prevail.
Jesus, show us.
Let your mercy prevail.
Jesus,
let your mercy prevail. In the name of Jesus. We pray.
Amen.
Lift up your hands as you pray this prayer point. The master will always ask, do you want to be healed?
I want to.
Where do you want your healing? As your hands are up, begin to tell God where you want your healing. Where do you want him to heal you?
Jesus,
which part of your life do you want healing?
Let your healing
is it in your health?
Flow.
Physical healing.
To
talk to God. The healing power is here. Where do you want to be healed?
Our veins.
The healing
within
power is here.
Within the
I feel it already. The bread of life is here to heal somebody. The bread of life is here to take away debt. The bread of life is here to heal you.
Masakaya bread of life upon us. Let the bread of life be bread upon us. Let the bread of life be bread in us. Begin to flow. Let it cause healing upon our life. Let it cause healing upon our life. Let it cause healing upon our life. Let it begin to flow. The healing power of God.
Healing upon your people.
Power of God.
Healing upon your people. I can feel it all over me. Tell him, where do you want your healing? Where do you want him to heal? Which area of your life? The healing power is in abundance here. The healing power is here already. It is all over me.
Karada Boshaka. Attached to ourselves. Lord
in
Jesus,
the name
of all our afflictions.
Of Jesus, we pray.
Amen.
Lift up your hands and close your eyes.
Jesus.
I call on the one that measured the entire earth by the palm of his hand.
Yes,
I call on the indescribable maker.
Jesus.
I call on the great physician.
Jesus.
Child of God, your healing is taking place.
Amen.
I call on the one that heals cancer.
Jesus.
Make sure your hands are lifted. I call on the one that melts fibroid in a twinkle of an eye.
Jesus.
I call on the one that heals bone marrow sicknesses.
Jesus.
I call on the one that heals sicknesses without names.
Jesus.
call on the destroyer of spiritual arrows.
Jesus.
Father, you said I should go. You make a name for yourself. Receive your healing now.
Amen.
Masagadagada. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
Every mental sickness is disappearing from the house.
Amen.
Iskalagadabosha. Make sure your hands are lifted up. Masundala gadabosha.
Thank you, Jesus.
Guabanu moriamo. Guabanu moriamo. Kakakakakakakakaradabosha. Every foundational sickness is disappearing in the house.
Amen.
Every ancestral disease is going away.
Amen.
Please lift up your hands very well as you take your own healing.
Jesus.
As you receive your healing.
Thank you, Jesus.
It will rain down on you from your head to your toes.
Amen.
Every part of you receive healing.
Amen.
Every part of you receive healing.
Amen.
Every sore, I don't know any part of your body where it is, but that is what the Lord is showing me. Physical and spiritual sore, receive your healing in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Ulcer is a sore, receive your healing in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Zagadagadagadagada. Maruda Boshakata. Every kind of sickness that they said the only hope is temporal. He said the healing is here now.
Amen.
The healing is here now.
Amen.
Every bone sickness, receive your healing.
Amen.
Every blood sickness, receive your healing.
Amen.
Every marrow sickness, receive your healing.
Amen.
Every sickness that has to do with the heart, be healed now.
Amen.
Every sickness that had to do with veins, be healed now.
Amen.
Every spiritual poison, receive your healing now.
Amen.
Your healing is permanent in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your healing is assured in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every financial sickness, receive healing in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every financial healing, be healed now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Your testimony has started in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every unfruitful sickness, receive your healing now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every marriage sickness, receive your healing now in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Every emotional sickness, the Lord has comforted you already.
Amen.
You are healed in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Can somebody move his or her body and say, I am healed?
I am healed.
Move your body very well. Say, I am healed.
I am healed.
What you cannot do before, do it and say, I am healed.
I am healed.
Do it very well and say, I am healed.
I am healed.